Hi viewers, today we will solve problem 2.2 from Alexander. Here we will find the voltage V0 for the circuit, and the voltage V0 is across 10 ohm resistance in the circuit. Let this is point 1 and the voltage at this point 1 be V1, and let this current is flowing downward through this 20 ohm resistance, and we see that 25 ampere current and 2V0 are flowing upward. Now using Kirchhoff's current law, we know that summation of current entering in any point will be equal to summation of current leaving from any point. So here 25 ampere and 2V0 summation will be equal to current going out from this V1 point, which is current through this 20 ohm resistance. Now using KCL, point 1 25 upward going plus 2V0 will be equal to V1 by 20. Now 25 plus 2, V0 is voltage across 10 ohm resistance. Now we will find V0 across 10 ohm resistance by using the voltage divider rule. Here total voltage is V1, so by using voltage divider rule, this is 10 by 10 plus 10 into minus V1 is equal V1 by 20. Now the voltage is minus V1 because the polarity of V0 is opposite of polarity of V1. So we have 25 plus 2 into 0.5 into minus V1 is equal V1 by 20. V1 plus V1 by 20 is equal 25. So V1 is equal 25 by 1 plus 1 by 20, and this is equal to 23.809 volt. Now we know that V0 is equal minus 10 by 10 plus 10 into V1, so minus 0.5 into 23.809 volt. So this is minus 11.904 volt. So V0 is equal minus 11.9010 volt. This is answer. Thank you.